Compared to the small gym at Maine, you know, it's a little bit more open,
yeah,
a little bit tougher. You know, just warm-ups was really important for me, try to get a rhythm down. And to be honest with you, I wasn't feeling it at the beginning, so I was kind of scared a little bit. But came out and hit that first shot in the corner, and I never looked back. So.
What's this mean to you guys, especially the seniors? That there was three of you, right, that played on the state tournament team 2 years ago?
Yeah, it was me, Tyler, and Casey, as sophomores, and kind of got a little action. Well, Casey got a lot more action
because
he can straight up just shoot the ball and score at will. But, you know, the rest of us kind of got a little action, me and Ty. And, you know, this is huge. This is what we wanted. This is what we worked for. You know, it's like football. You want to go to the state championship, and that didn't work out in football. So, you know, basketball with us as a team, you know, we gel pretty well. And, you know, we're going to try to make the best run that we can at state now.
Now, I think this is a good possibility. There's going to be four teams from the Metro going to the state tournament. What's that say to you?
You know, that's awesome because, you know, there's a lot of talent, especially in the 4A schools at our level, you know, with Utah and Paige and Bohannon and Wes and Josh and Mitch McLaughlin and Matt Jansen and all those guys at the 4A schools. And it's unreal. It's good, though. You know, it shows that this side of the state can play basketball, too.
Absolutely. Do you feel like Marion gets lost in the shuffle a little bit with all the bigger schools around? Or?
Well, yeah, you know, I kind of get a little disappointed every once in a while looking into the paper and not finding an article or a picture or just a little print. But, you know, that happens. And we're just going to keep doing what we do. And, you know, if we don't get noticed, and, you know, so be it. We're just going to keep doing our thing and playing our games.
What are you going to do? How do you feel about playing Waverly, I guess, first of all?
You know, you want to play the
best. Who cares at this point, huh?
You know, it's not always what the paper says, you know.
Yeah.
That's why you play the game, you know. We got to come out and make them play at our intensity and, you know, come out like we did tonight and just hope for the best. And, you know, who knows? You can catch them on an off night and we could be on, or just basketball's a crazy game when it gets to the month of March. So.